Hello there, my name's Richard. I'm the instructor at the Super Troopers Line Dance Club. This is our first online teach. I hope you enjoy. I'm going to teach you a little beginner dance called Mamma Maria. It's 32 count, 4 wall, and it's a perfect dance to start line dancing. I'm going to turn my back so you can see what I'm doing. Weight starts on your left. We're going to do 3 walks forward to the right diagonal, and we're going to kick. We walk right, left, right, and kick. 3 walks back with a touch. Walk back left, right, left, and touch. That's nice and simple. Some little walks there. We're going to do that again. Exactly the same footwork. Right foot leading, but this time we're going to go to the left diagonal. We're going to walk right, left, right, and kick. Left, right, left, and touch. Do that for me from the top. Weights on your left. Walking right foot leading to the right diagonal. I'll count you in. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk right, left, right, and kick. Left, right, left, and touch. Walk right, left, right, and kick. Left, right, left, and touch. That's half the dance. That's not too bad, is it? We'll carry on. We're going to do a Charleston step. So our weight's currently on our left. We're going to step forward on our right, and we're going to kick the left. Step, kick. We're going to step back on our left. Step back, we're going to point the right foot behind. Point. In the dance, we do 2 Charleston steps. So do that again. We step forward, kick, step back, and touch. Just to practice, just doing those 2 Charleston steps. So weights on your left, right foot stepping, left foot kicking. 7, 8. Step, right, kick, left, step, left, point, right, step, right, kick, left, step, left, point, right. Let's do it up to there. So all the dance from the top, walking forward, right diagonal, weights on your left. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk right, left, right with a kick. Left, right, left and touch. Walk right, and kick. Left, right, left and touch. Step, right, kick, left, step, left, point, right. Step, right, kick, left, step, left, point, right. Did we make it? Do hope so. We'll practice it lots in a minute. I'm going to finish it. Weight's currently on your left. We're going to do a grapevine to the right. We're going to step side, behind, side, and touch. That's a grapevine with a touch. We're going to repeat that to the left, but we're going to make a quarter turn. We step left foot to the left side, right foot behind, left foot quarter turn, touch the right. End of dance. No more to learn. Just do those grapevines for me. Weight's on your left, so grapevine right, grapevine left quarter. 7, 8. Side, behind, side, and touch. Side, behind, quarter turn, and touch. We should now be facing our new wall, and our weight should be on our left foot. Just for the sake of practice, do it from those Charleston steps. Weight on our left, step right, kick left, all the way to the end. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step right, kick left, step left, point back. Step right, kick left, step left, point back. Side, behind, side, and touch. Side, behind, quarter turn, and touch. Whole thing. From the top, weights on your left, walking forward to your right diagonal. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk right, left, right with a kick. Left, right, left, and touch. Walk right, and kick. Left, right, left, and touch. Step right, kick, left, step left, point back. Step right, kick, left, step left, point right. Side, behind, side, and touch. Side, behind, quarter turn, and touch. Did we make it? I do hope so. This is now our new wall. So line dancing progresses round. We've done the first wall. Wall number 2. Same steps, nothing changes, just the direction you're looking in. So weights on your left, right foot leading to the right diagonal. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk right, left, right with a kick. Left, right, left and touch. Walk right with a kick. Left, right, left and touch. Step right, kick, left, step left, point back. Step right, kick, left, step left, point back. Side, behind, side and touch. Side, behind, quarter turn and touch. Hope you're still with me. If not, rewind it and do that bit again. I'm going to carry on there. This is wall number 3, so you now should have your backs to me. So weights on the left, same dance, walking to your right diagonal. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk right, left, right, and kick. Left, right, left, and touch. Walk right, left, right and kick, left, right, left and touch, step, right, kick, left, step, left, point back, step, right, kick, left, step, left, point back, side, behind, side and touch, side, behind, quarter turn and touch. Our last wall, this is wall number four, same dance, nothing's changed, weights on the left, walk into the right diagonal, 5, 6, 7, 8, walk right, left, right and kick, left, right, left and touch, walk right, left, right and kick, left, right, left and touch, step, right, kick, left, point back, step, right, kick, left, point back, side, behind, side and touch, side, behind, quarter turn and touch, and we're back to the beginning. How did we do? Hoping you're still with me. Only problem is the music doesn't stop. When we get to the end of one wall, we do our grapevine quarter turn with a touch. We then have to start again with our walk. So, four walls, non-stop. I've also got to speed you up, just a smidgen, not much, but just a smidgen. So, weights on your left, walking it forward. 5, 6, 7, 8, and right, left, right with a kick, left, right, left. Do it again, walk right with a kick, left, right, left, and touch. Step with a kick, back with a touch, step with a kick, back with a touch. Side, behind, side and touch, side, behind, quarter turn, start again, walk right and kick, left and touch, right and kick, left and touch, step, kick, back, point, step, kick, back, point, side, behind, side and touch, side, behind, quarter, start again, walk right, kick, back, 2, 3, do it again, walk right, left, right, kick, back, 2, 3, and touch, step, kick, back, touch, step, kick, back, touch, side, behind, side, and touch, side, behind, a little bit quicker, walk right, kick, back, 2, 3, and touch, right, kick, back, 2, 3, and touch, step with a kick, back with a touch, step with a kick, back with a touch, side, behind, side, and touch, side behind, one more time and walk. Walk it back. Do it again, walk. Walk it back. Two Charlestons. Grapevine right. Grapevine quarter. Hold it there. I think you're ready. Shall we go with the music? Let's do it. So the dance is Mamma Maria. Here we go. Weights on your left, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, kick, back, 2, 3, touch, 1, 2, 3, kick, back, 2, 3, touch, step, kick, back, touch, step, kick, back, touch, side behind, side, touch, side behind, turn, start again, 1, 2, 3, back, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, back, 2, 3, step, kick, back, touch, step, kick, back, touch, side behind, side, touch, side behind, turn, start again, 1, 2, 3, back, 2, 3, do it again, 1, 2, 3, back, 2, 3, step, kick, back, touch, step, kick, back, touch, side behind, side behind, turn, start again, walk it back, do it again, walk it back, step, kick, back, touch, and again, grapevine right, grapevine quarter, start again, walk, do it again, step, kick, grapevine right, grapevine turn, start again, walk, do it again, two Charlestons, grapevine right, grapevine turn, start again, walk, do it again, two Charlestons, step kick, grapevine right, side behind, turn to the, start again, walk, step kick, grapevine, and turn, start again, step kick, more time. Start again. You've got it, you're on your own. And there we have it. Give yourselves a round of applause. That's our first dance. That's our first online teach, Mamma Maria. Hope you enjoyed. I'm Richard. I'll be back very soon with some more dances.